Good.
Dearest, darlingest Mumsy and Popsicle. There's been some confusion over rooming ashes. Of course, your careful lesson. But of course, I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you want me to respond.
Yes. Yes.
There's been some confusion, for you see, my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe. What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
Pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling?
Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes.
Loathing.
Unadulterated loathing.
For your face,
your voice,
your clothing.
Let's just say, I love it all.
Utter loathing.
There's a strange exhilaration
in such total detestation.
It's so fierce, so strong.
She's a terror, she's a tiger. We don't need to show a bias, but Melinda, you're a martyr.